Backup iPhone contacts. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Video number 72. In my previous video, I showed you how to edit photos for Instagram. And today, I am going to show you how to backup iPhone contacts on iPhone. If this video helps, give it a big thumbs up and share it with your friends and loved ones. So, without further ado, let's get started. Well, you can always use iCloud and iTunes to backup iPhone contacts. But those methods have some limitations. And hence, I'm going to use this free app from the App Store, SA Contacts Lite. This app will help you to export contacts from iPhone in different formats like Excel, VCF, Outlook, and few more. And you can easily transfer contacts from iPhone to Android or transfer contacts from iPhone to iPhone. And you can find the app download link in the description below. So let's launch the app. It'll ask you for the permission to access your contacts. Select OK. And this is the app layout. Here under Property Style, if you tap this box, you should find various options to export iPhone contacts like Backup, Mixed, Separated, Custom, Outlook, Outlook.com, Gmail, and VCF. I'll select this VCF option, which is very versatile and very useful if you want to transfer contacts from iPhone to Android. Now tap Start, and you should see your contacts being backed up. Now your iPhone contact backup file is ready, and you have got different options to export this backup file. You can use iTunes file sharing option, Wi-Fi, email, or save to different cloud services. I normally use iTunes file sharing option to save my VCF files to my external hard drive. You can select your preferred method. So tap Continue, and you should see a message saying your file has been saved in file sharing folder. Now you just need to connect iPhone to iTunes and copy this VCF file to your desktop or external drive or to another iPhone. But before doing that, let's export contacts from iPhone with few more different formats for the demo purpose. Now I'll select Separated, Start, and Continue. Again, and this time I'll select Backup, Start, and Continue. That's all. Now let's go to iTunes and copy these contact backup files to desktop. So launch iTunes on your computer or Mac and connect iPhone. Now tap this little iPhone icon. Scroll down and select file sharing option. And on the right hand side, look for SA contacts. And on the right hand window, you should find all the iPhone contact backup files. Now select these files, scroll down, and select Save To. This should open up the browser window. You have to hit this option, Select Folder. That's all. Now, when you launch that particular folder on your computer or Mac, you'll have your iPhone contacts backup file in different formats. This is VCF file, most versatile and useful, and my favorite. Then there is this separated format, which has Excel file with all of your contact information and contact photos. And finally, there is this backup format with again Excel file and contact photos. You can edit these Excel files on your computer or Mac and restore back to your iPhone using the same app. Pretty useful, right? So I hope now you know how to backup iPhone contacts and how to transfer contacts from iPhone to Android, or how to transfer contacts from iPhone to iPhone. And that's all for today. If this video helped, share it with your friends and loved ones. And how do you backup your iPhone contacts? Do let me know in the comments below. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, Take care and goodbye. Thank you for watching.